When you wake up, give God thanks and live your life with intentionality.